final. Gives it into the Burka, about to be challenged, almost wrestled by Aidan Walsh. They get it out and go through the lines themselves now. It's Dunford. He's a man with great pace, going past three, four, five of them. Dunford, still Dunford. And in the end, was he fouled inside?